Hey guys, today what I'm gonna do is tell you 15 things that you guys didn't know about me. So first, I am 9 years old. Yeah, I'm short. I'm very short. Second, I am in fourth grade. Third, I do gymnastics, but I'm not in gymnastics. I do gymnastics, like I can do the gymnastics, but I'm not in like a gymnastics academy or anything like that. So, yeah. What was it, my fourth, I think? I can only say one word in Japanese. Okomai means smart, so. And I learned that myself. My mom didn't tell me, even though she speaks Laos Chinese and Japanese, so, and English, of course. So, and then, sorry if I keep up flipping my hair around, I get used to do that. So, I think number five? Okay, number five. I have a lot of plants at my house. We plant a lot of stuff here. Probably in the background you can see some plants already. And that umbrella is to cover plants. I should just. So, I forgot something. I'll be right back. See you guys in a little bit. Hi. So, I don't know why I say hi. But I'm back and I'm... Okay, I think I just went to do something. Number six, I think. We have a lot of rocks at our home. We just have a lot of rocks in our backyard to like pat the trees down. As you can see, there's a lot of rocks right there. And that's holding a tree up. So, number seven. I collect rocks. I will make a video on just showing you my rocks. Actually, if you guys want me to do, like, show you my rocks, comment down below if you want me to. Or click the like button. I just want 100 likes. Make 100 likes happen. And then, yes. Yes. I will show you my... rocks. And my rocks are not normal rocks. They're like shiny, clear, white, and all that. So, yeah. Number eight. At my house, I have a lot of lizards. So, yeah. And one time there was a lizard in our house. That's number eight. I had a lizard in my house. Number nine. I know how to do I'm like a nail artist. I can do anything on nails. Like, I can do lines, finally the sun's coming out, but I can do lines, I can do basically anything. Last time I did flowers, but they came off because I went swimming, and now I just have pink. Number 10. Oh my gosh, already. So I used to have long hair. I used to have very long hair. As you can see, I don't have that much hair. My mom like cut 5 inches off my hair. Or like 8 inches, she said. It's very short. My hair used to go below my butt. It's like on like above. And it's almost school time, and I want my hair to be long, so my friends are really like, you cut your hair, because my friends never notice if I cut or trim my hair. And I used to have the longest hair at my school. So, but now I don't, because my mom cut it. Number 11. I get really red easily when it's hot. in this video, it probably looks red. I'm red, but I'm not. But when I get hot, I turn red easily. Like, if it's, like, hot and, like, my friend's not red, I turn red. Like, I turn red in the sun easily, and I can get hot, and I can get dark easily. And, yeah. Number 12. I can fit extra small woman's clothes. At Aeropostale, I get some extra small clothes there. So, yeah. Oh, give me. I'll show you my Aeropostale clothes. So, I'll give you a haul. Number 13. Number 13. I'm Chinese, but I speak I'm Chinese, but I know Japanese more than Chinese because I only know okomai. Okomai is Japanese. And I don't know any Chinese words, even though that I am Chinese. So, yeah. Number 14. I look more like my aunt than my mom or dad. Everybody in my family, I only look like my aunt in my whole family. My mom's side, aunt. Okay, last one, 15. Here's the big one. I am afraid of spiders. I'm afraid of anything, like any bug. I am scared of every bug except for ants. Like, I don't like any bug. I don't care about ants because you can just push them. Like, if they're on your palm of your hand, you can literally push them in the mid-eye. Or ants are so easy to kill, so I feel like it doesn't do anything harm to you, but they do bite. I don't like red ants. I just like normal black ants. Well, I don't like normal black ants, but. Yeah, so that's the rest of my video. I hope you like, subscribe, comment down below if you want me to do a haul. And I forgot what the other thing is. Comment down below what I said, other thing to comment down below. So, yeah. Bye. See you guys after tomorrow. I'll see you Wednesday. Yeah, I'll see you Wednesday. Bye. Make sure to subscribe and comment. And like.